Okay, today's shopping trip is a combination of CVS, Walgreen, Walmart, and Rite Aid. All this stuff is valued at $225.34. I'm going to start with Walgreen. I did most of my transaction at Walgreen. Right here, they have the deal. I think it's only for 3 days. The point booster, if you get $25 worth of stuff, you get 5,000 reward points back. So, yeah, I'm kind of new with the points thing. So, what I got was the 7 whites. Everybody know that the whites are free this week. So, I got 7 of those. That made me over the $25. I used the, got my 5,000 reward points, which equaled like $5 back. And I paid $1.68 in tax. I did something new with my calculation. I calculate what I pay just in tax and what I pay as an overall total. So that's pretty much self-explanatory. I paid $1.68. I actually got $5 back, so that was like a money maker. I use my reward points to get this because my daughter have very sensitive skin and I wanted to try it. So I got 2 of those. What I did was I used 5,000 reward points and then only paid $1 for it. And I did that twice. So basically this is originally like $8.99 and I only paid $1 for each one. And so that shows that both of the receipts is basically the same. I used my reward points from this and then only paid $1. And then I got $6 back. $6 back in a registered reward book, whatever. So then I did this again. I went back to Walgreens and then I used my registered reward book, the $6. I had 2 $6 ones. I got this because I thought it was so cute and I don't have it. So I used the $6 off of that. And then I turned around and had my $4 off coupon. So the thing is, you got to get a filler item when you, because it is a manufactured coupon, so it's not, I can't use both coupons on this one item. So what I did was I got the tissue. So I got 2 of the tissues, the paper towels, and then I got 3 of these. That also gave me my $25 limit, so I was able to get another 5,000 reward points, as you can see, and use all my coupons. I end up paying, hold on, let me see if I found it. $3.49. As you can see, like I said, the taxes over here is very expensive to me. So then I did it one more time. I cannot find a receipt for this item, but I know what I paid. I got just the wipes and the poly grip, and all of that was free. I think I paid only $2.10 in tax. Cause I also had to get a Reese's cup or something. Cause they said they couldn't take off one of my coupons, so I don't know. But I also got the 2 Reese's cups, so I know I paid like $2.10. Cause I had a bad one, get one free off the Reese's cup, which is not with me. I ate it. So then I went to Walmart. Walmart, you know, have these. They $2.38. I had a $2 off coupon for this. And like I said, my baby got very sensitive skin, and she almost like allergic to everything outside. So I got those, and as you can see, I paid $1.52 for 4. So then I went to CVS. CVS, I had a $4 off of 20, and they also were doing the free toothpaste. The toothpaste with Colgate, they give you a $2.50 coupon, and then we had a 50-cent coupon, and it was on sale for $3. So what I did was, they were buy one, get one half off. I used both of my $4 coupon. And then, also I used my $4 off of 20 beauty purchase. And I ended up using a $4 reward book too. Because it was $5.99. So as you can see, with everything, my subtotal was only 49 cents. But taxes was $1.61. I paid $2.07 for this. So then also at Walgreens, I had got a $2 reward book. Walgreen is not like CVS. Their Warbucks don't last for no more than a week. And majority of the time, I forget that I even have it. So what I did was I just grabbed another thing of paper towels and paid the $1.17 so I can just use it. Okay, so then I went to Rite Aid. Rite Aid have a way better deal than anybody on the Almay. Okay, their Almay is buy one, get one half off, which is these are $4.99. Okay, if you calculate it, one going to be $4.99, the other one going to be at least roughly around $2.50. You use both of your $4 coupons, you're going to have overage. So, I had gotten, I think, like 13 of these. I had to do transactions of four. So, I know I got 13 eyeshadows and I think like three of those. I don't know. I know I got a lot of. So, with my overage, I decided to get Kleenex. You can see the multiple transaction. I went to two different Rite Aids. This Rite Aid, my subtotal only came to 85 cents. I had to add a Kleenex. It came to 85 cents. Their tax was only 5 cents, make it only 90 cents. But then I did that twice. So this is like the same receipt I did two from that store. But when I went to my store, that's from that store too. Hold on, let me do the one from my store. When I went to my store, I did the same deal. As you can see, my subtotal was 74 cents, but they charged me $1 in taxes. So I said most likely I will go back to the other store because the taxes is way cheaper there. And this is the same deal. I paid 74 cents for two boxes of Kleenex and four things of makeup, but they charged me $1 in tax versus this one only charged me like 3 cents, 4 cents in tax over here. So I said I'd be better off going to another store. So, let me tell you my calculation. What I did was calculate what I did in taxes, what I paid in taxes. Okay, overall, this is $225.34 worth of product. In taxes alone, I paid $8.59 just in taxes. Out of pocket, as an overall out of pocket, I paid $17.36, which made each item 32 cents. So I mean my limit was $15. I went $2 and some change over my budget, but I spent $8 just in taxes. Most of my stuff was free. Yeah, sad story, but I hope this helped. I think it's great for 32 cents for each item. So I think I did a great job. Bye.